Amen.
Just believe.
Bukiriza, bukiriza.
And pray.
Pero sabe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
As I'm praying for India.
Nga wensabe na India.
Not to lose 700 people.
Not feel about myself.
If not 7,000.
Bobanga. Siba to pasam.
This is the weather change that is coming from that land. Which will put many lives if not 700 or
7,000.
So weather change.
Mchuka bubude.
Which will come and sweep people.
India.
I prayed. So that the number can reduce. At least to 70.
What need
all seven.
What will be sound?
But the Lord said, these people don't believe me. I must do something that can attract them to me.
Hallelujah. Amen.
It will be a fearful thing. Which will force some of them to say, God save us! In Babylon, when the flood started to come over, the fire and whatever, some of them started to cry to God. It was too late. This is what is going to happen to the south of India. Many lives.
Oh, we have the world at work.
They are to become a waste. It's only like as if it's 23 days from today. Lives.
In India.
But I pray God to give them the grace. It will be a talk all over the world. But
we
are praying for them. We are praying for them.